You know 1993. This is 93 seconds.
There's a notion that says one nation under a groove. And to me, 93 represented that sort of that concept. And by that I mean you had underground, you had mainstream, and they were all kind of merged together. I mean, 93 is the year that Wu-Tang came out. It's the year that Tribe Called Quest came out. It's the year that Spice One blew up. You know, Del the Funky Homo Sapien comes out. Ice Cube is dropping records. Diggable Planets is out, right? So you have all these different types of artists. E-40 puts out his record, you know, puts out a banging album, Mac Mall. And for us here in the Bay, you could hear all those artists one after the other. When we did our summer jam, you know, you had all those different artists, mm-hmm. Onyx, Tribe Called Quest, Hammer, all of them, you know, all coming one after the other. And I think for people that were into hip hop to see what was once considered underground, or what was considered not welcome, was suddenly front and center. It was more than just being welcome. Now you are front and center. It felt like that creativity and that spirit was going to go to new heights. And there was no limit to where things could go.
Boom, that was 93 seconds of your life. Come to classic hip hop.